my hot pan, oil, let that heat up a bit, and we'll start with our double beans fry. Now I'm going to directly add my double beans and peas into the oil and saute it for a little bit till the oil coats all the pieces. That is not going to take a long time. Then I'm going to add my chili powder. Then I'll add in my salt and turmeric powder and mix well. This is a no-nonsense, very quick dish. You don't have garlic or onion or tomatoes or curry leaves, nothing. It's just the beans. It's going to be hot, crispy outside, but when you bite into those beans, the double beans, it's going to be nice and soft, centered. It's going to be amazing if you do it right. Just make sure you use liberal oil so it doesn't catch at the bottom and you don't burn the chili. And the oil also ensures that the masala is evenly spread all over the dish. Now I'm just going to pour a little bit of water so it'll steam up a bit and cook. Just enough to wet the pan, and then I'm going to cover it and cook it maybe 5-10 minutes. It's not going to take a long time to cook. Now after 10 minutes I'm just going to remove the plate. Now you can see it's cooked. There's a little bit of water, but that's okay, it'll just evaporate in a few minutes as I stir it. Now this is a perfect time for us to check the seasoning, if I'm happy with the spice, if I'm happy with the saltiness of the dish. If you're not happy, then we can just mix it up for your taste. Now I like it a little less salt and a lot of chili. You can adjust your seasoning according to it. Now the seasoning is perfect, the double beans is cooked perfectly, the peas are also cooked perfectly. Now I've added the peas so that it'll be a good crunch, it'll be a good break in your mouth for the flavor as well as the texture from the double beans. It kind of gives you a wow flavor. Now you keep mixing it till the water evaporates completely and the skin starts to crispen a bit. Make sure you keep stirring it so that we are not going to let it burn at the bottom. There is a lot of oil, but you just don't want to turn it in a high flame and just leave it as it is. That's it. It's done. Spicy double beans fry with green peas. Try it and let me know what you think. Really good with rice.